Welcome back. Forest Minister Philip Neri Rodrigues has asked his officers to become serious for restructuring various damages caused to forest and environment. Neri says they are managing forest in spite of pressure from mining sector. He says it's time to restructure damages that get created due to illegal mining and other factors.
Last week, Union Forest Environment Minister Jairam Ramesh had criticized Goa for uncontrolled damage to its forest and environment. Ramesh had said the development work had inflicted the worst damage to the environment and forest in Goa. Afforestation and regreening should be taken up to make up the loss. Now, it looks like Goa's forest minister has taken note of this fact. He has asked his officers to become serious and help restructuring damages caused due to mining and other factors. Forest Department has also recruited more forest guards and officers in past 1 year. Neri has also asked these newly joined men to become courageous so that a strong message goes to offenders. For past many years, environmentalists in Goa have been crying loud against large scale of deforestation. Activists alleged that forest cutting is mostly done for illegal mining. Our senior reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kandulkar, with video journalist Ravindra Dalvi.
Jagannath Rath Yatra was held on Tuesday in the capital city. All Goa Oriya Association and ISHKCON jointly celebrated the Yatra with great fervor and joy. But this celebration caused inconvenience to commuters, causing traffic jam. Devotees are planning to build a temple of Lord Jagannath in Goa.
Jagannath Rath Yatra witnessed many devotees on Tuesday in Panji. Puja was performed by Chief Minister Digambar Kamat.
Jagannath Maharaj ki!
के सभी लोग इकट्ठा हो गए। इन्होंने जगन्नाथ यात्रा का एक साक्षात यहां भी गोवा में भी चालू किया है, हम उसका स्वागत भी करते हैं।
वन ऑफ द डिवोटी ब्रीफ्ड अस मोर ऑन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ दिस रथ यात्रा।
One Muslim devotee of Lord Jagannath wanted to enter into the temple and he was not allowed by the Hindus to enter into the temple. So he prayed Lord Jagannath and Lord Jagannath stepped out of the temple to give his darshan to his Muslim devotee. And from that time onward, this Jagannath culture became a culture of the common people irrespective of caste, creed, religion.
Industrialist Rajesh Timlo informed us that Jagannath Temple will be built in the state soon.
आम्ही एकटाई जाऊन आम्ही त्यांची मदत करून आम्ही हंगा आता एक जगन्नाथाचे देऊळ बांधपाचे आम्ही ठरवला आणि असे ते देऊळ असतले की एक युनिक असतले.
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम पणजी जेसन सुआरेस विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट शान.
Motorcycle customizations are a craze in today's time, especially in Goa. People love to modify their steeds, the common platform being the Royal Enfield Bullet. Today in our video of the day, we show you some choppers and other sports bikes. Keep an eye as you might get an idea or two for your next custom modification. Take care and goodbye.
shut up and drive.